India's favorite family, Kapil Sharma and this Comedy Nights family is back home in a brand new avatar. Audiences are aware that due to fire on the sets of Comedy Nights with Kapil, the shoot of the show had shifted to Dadi's village, that is Big Boss sets in Lonavala. After staying at Dadi's home for over 2 weeks, stand-up comedian Kapil Sharma and his Comedy Nights family is back to their sets in Film City in Goregaon, Mumbai. While Kapil's house has been re-erected with the same look, the production team has made some creative use of extra space and created some new elements on the sets which is bound to make for some interesting banter on stage. Speaking about homecoming, Kapil Sharma said, "We have seen many highs and some lows on Comedy Nights with Kapil. I would like to thank my fan and audiences for supporting us throughout this journey. The overall look and feel of the set is identical to the setup we had previously. We have added some new elements to the house, including a balcony to Guthi's house and a road leading to the Sharma household. The entire team is really excited to be shooting on our own sets once again. Aakhir apne ghar mein rehne ka maza hi kuch aur hai." The Comedy Nights with Kapil team commences shooting on the new season with 2 episodes involving Sonu Nigam and Farah Khan. The first guest becomes Farah Khan, was very excited and tweeted, "Very excited to go on my favorite show, Comedy Nights with Kapil." So they have called me as the first guest on their brand new sets.